Witness this pure liquid text, spun from fragments of genetic memory. Earthlong, vintage Caribbean gold, of ancient Airi before the flood. Remember when Coco Panyol grease was as thick as airwax? And dead-eyed jumbies hung like mannequins by strands of cobweb sadness? Over Negroes brisk grinning, Lindy hopping, to Naked Island jazz and tenement discotheques. Or Beezy rubbing thigh to bone and boning Brocklefoot mattress makers and pump engine jitneys. Remember when in Sea Blast and Salty Bars on the Plaza Marina, hairy-tooted slum lizards used to wash their hands in turpentine and switched blades to bleed, and pimps that bump all year, but in February they would pawn their jewels for sailor masks or sequined spares to hunt Nile crocodile on the sun-bleached streets of old Airy City. Remember when Mama wrapped navel string in bacchanal leaf and buried it under a guava tree and sealed the belly with a knot and sealed the knot with crushed insect bone when Al Green used to shiver and moan 'cause Uncle Champ was on the deck? Well, what's the sea damn spirit rise? From the steaming bush to dance. And I see more cousins keep coming over the hill with flambeau blazing in their hand for babash rum and brown chicken rice. Remember when scar-faced pan men carried machetes under their fingernails and sharpened bones with quadraphonic steel? Well, it was still tribe against tribe when the steel bands clashed and blood and bile and phlegm and rum would run through the alleys and the gutters. Through ravines, steep wet, panty wash and afterbirth tissue. Dragon trampled mask and broken headpieces and slits of glitter to the river. And now only the river remembers when Caribbean Indian first cartographed this land and called her Aiyu.